Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. He came upon this young gal, saw her on a fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped upon a hickory stump, he said, "Gal, I'll tell you what. Bet you didn't know, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, I'll make a bet with you. Now you pay pretty good fiddle, hun, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I know what I'm better than you." "Girl," said, "my name's Gaynor, and this might be a sin. I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret this, I'm the best I've ever been. He said, "I'll start the show." Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. He drew his bow across his strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined along and it sounded just like this.
Son of a bitch, she's the best that's ever been.